New at 5, a teenager in Port Salerno has a gun shoved at his face while he was walking home with his very first paycheck. Tonight, that teenager is talking to us. John Zanitas joining us live in Port Salerno with the story. John.
Oh, yeah, this is where he was ambushed. This teenager tells me three armed men with guns were hiding in these bushes. They jumped out and stole his wallet. He didn't know who they were, but he was able to find out through Facebook.
I was walking back from my friend's house, trying to go home.
Chase Howard had just earned his first paycheck at his dad's metal shop. He had the cash in his wallet.
I didn't even see him.
Hiding in the bushes, three armed robbers in hoodies jumped out.
One kid stuck the gun in the side of my head, and then the other kid came up and pushed my head back like this and stuck the gun in my nose.
The robbers grabbed his wallet and took off running.
My body was moving, but I wasn't thinking.
Chase started chasing after them and says he was about 30 yards behind when one of the robbers turned around and fired his handgun at him.
The one kid turns and he goes click, click, bang.
Chase broke off pursuit and went home to call 911. The robbers were complete strangers, but he noticed one had unique hair, dreadlocks with blonde tips. Chase started doing his own detective work and, with the help of friends, tracked down a guy on Facebook with the nickname Young Flames.
And when you saw his face on Facebook?
Oh, I recognized him immediately.
We were able to access his entire Facebook page.
19-year-old DeAjuan Kelly was arrested for armed robbery and aggravated assault with a deadly weapon. Detectives are following leads on the other two suspects.
At least one criminal is off the streets. We know that there's more out there. It's a matter of time, you know, before somebody talks.
Now, Kelly is still behind bars on $55,000 bond. Live in Port Salerno tonight, John Zanitas, WPBF 25 News.